This is News 12 New Jersey.
Miss America flipped for Ocean County today. The 23-year-old beauty queen from Wisconsin, crowned earlier this year, was flipping pancakes this morning at the IHOP on Route 88 in Brick Township. It was her way of thanking the restaurant for raising $35,000 for the Children's Specialized Hospital and the Children's Miracle Network.
It means so much to me to be able to come here and spend time with these kids and their families who utilize those hospitals, because I see day in and day out the kids that use the money from the fundraisers that I attend. So it's so meaningful to me.
She has the most beautiful eyes, doesn't she? The IHOP in Brick raised the most money this year for the charity in this region. McDonald's Nutrition Network.